Welcome to NUI Galway. Let's get you connected to eduroam. Before connecting to eduroam, please have your data switched on or connect to NUI Wi-Fi. The following screens are using an Apple iPad device. Go to Settings, choose Wi-Fi, and choose NUI Wi-Fi. Once selected, a web page will open, requesting authentication of your account. You will need to enter your ID number and your campus account password. Once you click login, the web page will show you've been successful. You can now connect to eduroam. First, open your browser and go to cat.eduroam.org. Click on the download button for the eduroam installer. Choose National University of Ireland Galway from the drop-down menu and click the download button. The installer will pick up the operating system you are using and offer that option for download. Click on Allow when prompted. Next, click on Install. A warning page may appear as you are downloading a certificate. Click Install and confirm once more by clicking Install again. You will be asked to enter your login credentials. Enter your student staff ID number and then click Next. Enter your campus account password and then click Next. When prompted, click Done. Although you appear connected, to complete this connection, you need to check your proxy settings. Go to Wi-Fi, click on eduroam, and click on the small eye icon on the right-hand side. Click on Configure Proxy Settings, and choose the Off option. You are now successfully connected to eduroam Wi-Fi network. If you experience any issue with connecting to eduroam, contact the library and IT service desk by logging a call to the service desk ticketing system, dropping into the library and IT service desk, calling us on 091-495-777 or emailing servicedesk@nuigalway.ie.